are on the grid. The green flag is waving at the back. Maximum concentration, only a few seconds to go before the start of the Valencia Grand Prix.
We'll be right back. Thank you.
The top three riders will arrive at the podium for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race final ranking.